please join me in the call to worship. Rejoice with me, people of God. Rejoice with me, Church of Christ.
God has called us together into a community of faith.
I said, rejoice with me, vessels of the Holy Spirit.
God has swept away the darkness of the night and directed us to the present hope.
Today, let us rejoice and worship our God.
Thank you. acknowledge that we have not done all or been all that we should have been this week as the children of God. So let us lift our voices first collectively in a prayer of confession and then in silence, trusting and believing that God hears us, God knows, and God forgives. Let us pray. O Lord,
put a new and right spirit within us. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen.
Beloved, God's grace and mercy is so amazing that while we were yet in sin, Christ died for us. Christ rose for us, and Christ sits at the right hand of God making intercessions on our behalf. Friends, believe the good news of the gospel.
In Jesus Christ, we are forgiven. Praise God.